Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Russia-UK war. Putin's 50 megaton Satan 2 nuke will kill 17M Brits. Are you in kill zone? Just one of Vladimir Putin's terrifying 50 megaton Satan 2 nuclear missiles dropped on Birmingham would level buildings from London to Liverpool and effectively end life in Britain. The blast 4,000 times more powerful than the atomic bomb dropped on Hiroshima would create a fireball 40 miles across, reaching from the ground to the edge of the space. It would be visible 500 miles away. The Satan 2 is the most powerful nuclear weapon it is possible to make. Russian bomb makers planned a 100 megaton monster but realized the blast would be so huge that half of it would take place pointlessly above the atmosphere in space. Russia is planning a second live test of the Satan 2 in days, in defiance of world opinion, and officials have warned Britain not to threaten a nuclear power. The effects of a single Satan 2, actually called an Ars-28 Armada but renamed Satan 2 by NATO, on the UK would be nothing short of apocalyptic. An airburst bomb over Birmingham would immediately vaporize and incinerate everybody and everything in a 40-mile radius, obliterating Coventry, Wolverhampton, and Nuneaton. About 2 million people would die. Buildings more than 70 miles away, as far as Liverpool, Sheffield, Nottingham, and Cardiff, would be leveled by the blast wave. A further 10 to 15 million could die. Windows would shatter and roofs would be damaged as far away as London, Leeds, Norwich, and Preston, causing serious injuries and further death. And the total damage would extend across an area from Bournemouth to Newcastle, with the number of injured casualties unknown. After the blast there would be radioactive fallout which, depending on the prevailing winds, could spread radiation sickness and cancer, causing dust over millions more Brits, leaving huge swathes of the nation uninhabitable for generations. Russia is the only nation on Earth to have built and detonated a 50 megaton bomb. With chilling parallels to Vladimir Putin's current saber-rattling in defiance of world opinion, the bomb, known as the Tsar, was commissioned by former Premier of the Soviet Union Nikita Khrushchev to show the Americans what Russia was capable of. He called on the architect of the Soviet nuclear program, Andrei Sakharov. Sakharov's protege Boris Altshuler said, "Khrushchev wanted to show the Americans what the Soviet Union could do. We didn't consider it a tool to kill anyone. We saw it as a tool designed to defend our country." When the Tsar bomb was detonated in 1961, the blast was so massive that seismologists across the world recorded a major earthquake on the remote Arctic island of Novaya Zemlya. After the explosion, Sakharov turned his back on nukes and became a peace campaigner. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.